Girls I see tonight, you know, they're not not the best girls, and they sort of want to get to know me, and I don't have that much of their time. And I just sort of have to sort of say hello and sometimes pretend like I'm deaf and I'm a mute, and I sign to them. They don't understand. And they just walked away, and that's cool. But that one time, this deaf girl, she started signing back to me, and I didn't know what to do, so I snogged her, and she gave me some money, and I left, so that was it. Keep the pipe on me. So it's all good. I'm here to see the men. I had a wicked time, and that's pretty much it.